Because when you look, you will look at it. But if you look and you pick otherwise, you're sorry. I came with this sweet talk today. Oh, yes. I die for you. Amen. And then after I kill you. You are the son of it is. Die. Then I kill you. That's happened. But when you wait on the Lord, hear what I'm telling you. When you wait on the Lord, I'm telling you, God will come up for it. And he will give you a heart desire. Even if they not as they should, they will keep you in perfect peace. Who minds instead on him? Church of God, have a mind for yourself. When you have a mind for yourself, God will take care of it. Have a mind for yourself, and God will take care of it. In the name of Jesus, the royal wedding, let me talk. Amen. Hallelujah. So when we have the royal blood, we can go forward in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. We will be able to produce. And so the key is of God saying, I believe it, you carry on. Amen. Stop hindering your prayer, your blessing. If you are not a tither, then a curse is on your life, and you could believe it. But some people say you don't have to pay tithes, but it's up to you. Amen. But I know paying my tithes helped past the nurse until today. I didn't have it like nobody else. When I first started, government was to get $368. And that they stopped me from putting my tithes till it started moving up then to $1,000 and $1,000 and $1,000. And they stopped me. Amen. And I had the privilege that I weren't moving to the thousand. I put my tithes there. I didn't always at this church here. I didn't ask the church. I had 5 pastors that I was under as a humble servant of God, as a sister. Amen. Doing everything that I think that I can do. Amen. Having chorale singing. We had a group. Amen. Sister Harris and some more. I was singing in the group. I was singing in the choir. I was teaching Sunday school. I was the youth. Oh, Lord, have mercy on me. Working all with the colleagues and all of them there. Amen. Amen. And Sister Husband, Suzette with her father, all of those children there working with them. And I'm telling you, they have the children there. Although we get old together. Amen. I have a lot to thank God for. I want to see all my children look as old as me. I said, Lord, I thank you, Jesus. I said, I thank you. A lot of my children. Amen. Up to this morning, I saw one dead down there, not older than I do. But Jesus, it's the grace of God. Tell me to stop. Tell me to stop. I can't stop. I can't stop. I have to continue. I'm just letting you know that when you serve God and when you hold on to God, amen. Somebody bless you. But look, amen. You say you're 80 years. You look so. Oh, Lord, have mercy. And you've got to look to thank God for it. Say, Lord, your grace and mercy. That's their business. Amen. Continue to serve God is spreading the truth. You will stumble. You will fall. No man is perfect, but he will pick you up. Hallelujah. He will pick you up and he know your desire, your determination, and he will set you on in the name of Jesus, because we don't know when he will call us home in the name of Jesus. Amen. I don't mind when I have a funeral here and the person is not saved. It don't worry me, because when I have to minister, I minister to the congregation. Not even dead sitting there. I minister to the congregation, but when I have someone that are saved, oh, it glorified me. I can preach from morning to night because I bless God. Thank God for the life, and I move on in the name of Jesus. So it's a privilege, amen, when we can stand in the gap and go forward in the name of Jesus. Amen. 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 Loose the band of wickedness. When we loose the band of wickedness and break the yoke, God will say it's true. If you don't know how to lay the axe to the root of the tree, amen. And I wouldn't say tree, because you think it's really a tree to put the axe to cut down. The root of sin, you know, is the root of sin, amen. And that's what easy beset you. I'm telling you, go out in prayer and fasting. Whatever happened to you in life, it can be broken in the name of Jesus. It's nothing too hard. Amen. People pronounce things on you, but they renounce it on their own self, because you send it back to the devil. pronounce nothing on you. They renounce it on their side. You reverse it right back. Anything can be broken by the blood of Jesus. Anything that can be broken by the blood of Jesus, regardless of how hard, regardless of how tough it is, regardless of how rough it is, because if it looks like everything going right the way down, it can't be broken by the blood of Jesus. It can be broken, and you can be set free in the name of Jesus. I know what I'm saying. I know what I'm talking about. If you don't know how to live yet, amen, you just lay it by prayer. You just put it there by prayer. You just continue to pray. Amen. You know something, if you have trouble, amen, you have trouble, you're accustomed to going to bed early and going to have sleep. Amen. Don't even want to get people up to work. But when trouble occurs, you can't sleep. Amen. You roam from one to the next and one to the next. That's the same time that you should call upon the name of the Lord, and He will give you the answer in Jesus' name. Whatever happened to you in life, it can be broken. Whatever comes up in your life, it can be broken. Whatever you're going through, it can be broken. In the name of Jesus, I want to tell God, I want this to be broken in your name, in Jesus' name. Look at your neighbor and say, I want it to be broken. Amen. And it will be in the name of Jesus. Renounce, amen. Renounce. Acknowledge, amen. Tell God about your hurt, and He will see you through. Forgive or release those who hurt you. Amen. Some people hurt you, but to get the blessings from God, you have to release. You hear me? I'll never forget. God can't forgive you. I will forgive him or her. God will forgive you. Have mercy on you. Sometimes you find the sinner give more than you give forgive more than a Christian. But we cannot hold if you want God to bless you. We cannot hold in the name of Jesus. You've got to release and let go. People hurt, people say things about you, don't know anything about you. People say it about you, but I'm glad we wrestled up against flesh and blood. And that's why these things come up. But against principalities in high places. And that's where the disturbance comes in the name of Jesus. Amen. Submit. If the church is called to fast, be obedient and be a part of the family of God, because He's willing to do what He said that He will do. When the enemies want to mess you up, amen, He sent people in your life to kill your faith and in God. Amen. And if you want to be blessed, you always follow people that are blessed. If you want to be prosperous, you always follow people that are prosperous. If you want to walk with your head up, you'll find somebody to tell your head up in the name of Jesus. A drunken man, don't care who drowned, in the name of Jesus. I ain't getting through. Well, you ain't getting through nothing. Amen. You hear what I'm saying? But when you trust God and be fear, and you didn't even get it through, you encourage somebody else to get through. Amen. You hear what I'm saying? You encourage somebody to get through. Because through by your encouragement, God will help you then to get through and get through even better than who you encourage. But a drunken man don't care who drunk. Are you drunk? I ain't matter who drunk. I ain't getting up, so I care who get out. But that's not it. That's not it. That's not it. Do the right thing, and God will take care of you. Take my simple old advice. You hear? That's why people say, oh, she old. You better thank God for old age. You understand me? Thank it for old age and go forward and accept. Huh? I accept a lot of old people talking to me, and then most people they talk to. Huh? Young people get jealous and talk about you and everything. You think that loves about you and say all kinds of things. But you got to keep your heads up and go forward. Because more than talking, the more you bless. More than talking, more God blessing you. And then we get into more further than talking. So I want to encourage the church here to just look to Jesus, who the author and the finisher of your faith, and he will see you through in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. He will see you through. But as long as it is not edifying God, cut it off. Amen. I said cut it off. Right, if you're going down the road, some people have some unsaved friends, and some unsaved friends is genuine. They are genuine. But they're genuine and they can't follow you, they have to want to go that step. Because you can't be unsaved and doing things that will please me. Understand me. You gotta come my way. Or you gotta go along my way. And all of the depending about is to come to get saved. Come to get saved, come to get saved. The same boy Kumar that passed away with the accident last Friday night. I told him that if you ever come with me anytime.